Well, hello there, and welcome back to Studio 10. It is a Friday, and that means it's time for a bit of a quiz. Now, this is a quiz based on what's been in the news this week to see if you've been keeping up with what's been making the headlines.
So, like, have you been paying attention?
I don't know what you're talking about. I've never heard of that. We have two teams. We've got the Sheilas. Sarah, Denise there, and we've got the Fellas with Joe and Todd. Nicely done. Now, I'm going to ask each team a question one at a time, and you can consult with your teammate, and if you get a correct answer, you get the point. But we are going to put that on our...
How will you record the points?
Well, it's on this very expensive scoreboard that we've got here, yes.
Right.
This costs...
It's very high-tech.
It's very high-tech, Denise Scott, and this costs about
$5.
Good. Yes.
So if it's a quiz about the news of the week, what's it called?
Well, it's actually called Robbo's Weekly Quiz, and that...
Oh.
No, they've spelt it wrong.
That's how it's spelled.
Oh, with a...
At least it's good to be back on television. That's all I care about. All righty, let's play the quiz. First question up. It is to the Sheilas.
Right.
Why are people...
Yes. That's us.
Why are people protesting at Melbourne's Federation Square this week? Why is that?
Yeah.
All righty. What's your answer?
Deconstructed avo on toast.
Incorrect there. I'm going to quickly open up to the boys. Why are people protesting? Very quick. Fast game's a good game.
Because it's in Melbourne?
Incorrect. Yeah. It is... Yeah. They don't want an Apple store to be opened.
But that's sort of like avocado.
I can't give you the point there, though, Denise. So next question. Over to the boys now, the fellas, the big guys on campus.
The camp guys.
And there's quite a few tents here, ladies and gentlemen, this morning. What was the name of the hurricane that hit the east coast of America this week?
I know it.
We're going to have to go over there. Ladies, if I can, Sheilas.
Florence.
Correct. That is correct. Well done to the... I've got a good job here. That's a stupid name for a cyclone. Come on, guys. This is not Battle of the Sexes. It's Robbo's Weekly Quiz. Here we go. True or false? Back to the ladies here, the Sheilas. Wednesday was International Cheeseburger Day. True or false? Which one's your answer quickly?
False.
No, they were quiet. They just came out with a definitive truth.
I think of your toxic masculinity.
Hannah Gadsby.
Hashtag me too. I'm getting
Can I get a bonus point?
No, you're going to lose a point if you keep interrupting me. saying that you said true. That is the wrong answer. It is indeed false. It was on Tuesday.
Sorry.
All right. Next one.
Good to see there's common sense in the world.
I don't know why I'm talking to the control room now, as if everyone else can hear him. Here we go. Joe and Todd. Today is International Wife Appreciation Day. True or false?
Not at my house.
No?
it's true.
Yeah, that sounds good.
It's incorrect. True. It was celebrated last Sunday in the kitchen. I'm clearly with the fellas here. Okay, that's probably a news flash to everyone.
Awkward.
Alrighty. Just kidding. I love women. which actor had their funeral this week? Sheilas?
Burt Reynolds.
Correct. The Sheilas.
Well, I know you did, but you didn't get it.
No, not your question. Which member of the royal family launched a cookbook this week?
Meghan.
Easy.
Meghan who?
Markle.
Yes. Well done.
Where were you on that one? I wanted you to have it.
Totally. Alrighty, time for round two in Robbo's Weekly Quiz, and this is Guess Who. Now, I'll show you a photo. Yes, correct, but yeah, fine. You'll get a point for that.
Thank you.
There we go. He didn't know that it wasn't a question. All right, Sarah and Denise, who is this and what will he be doing tonight? Have a look at this. Who is that and what will this man be doing tonight?
Well, I don't know who it is, but I know what he'll be doing.
Thank you, ladies.
Coach Craig Bellamy, and he will be cheering on the Melbourne Storm.
I'm going to give it to you. It's actually Greg Bellamy. But you're right, he's Melbourne Storm coach, and they're battling the Cronulla Sharks tonight.
No, it's Craig. It's Craig Bellamy.
It is Craig, actually, yeah. So if we just go here, put Robbo, and he gets zero. There we go. Sorry about that. I can't read. It's early in the morning. All righty, to the boys now. Who is this and why was he trending on social media? Who is this and why was he trending on social media?
Is he related to
media?
Jesus?
All right. Now, the ladies seem to have a very quick idea.
It's the
fellas.
He's the director.
Is that Danny Boyle?
Danny Boyle is incorrect. Over to the Sheilas.
The director who proposed at the Emmys.
Correct, that's right. Greg Weiss is his name. Well done. Well done. The Sheilas are off and running here today.
It seems to me that the Sheilas have been paying attention we've been doing the show.
We can't say paying attention. That's too close to another copyright. Sorry about that. Alrighty, here we go. This is one for the ladies here. Who is this and why was he in the news this week? Who is this? And why was he in the news this week?
Oh, OK. Oh,
no. He's got glasses, he's got grey hair.
No, don't... Just,
No.
I don't know.
I'm going to have to...
Looks like he's selling
I'm going to have to cut the Sheilas out of that. We're over the fellas now, the fellas.
It's Tim Cook, the CEO of Apple.
Correct, Tim Cook, the CEO of Apple.
And they unveiled a new product.
Yeah, that's fine. They're not going to give that to you. Well done, well done, well done. Alrighty, it's time for round three now, and this is my favourite round because I absolutely love this network that we are being broadcast right around Australia.
True.
Correct, you don't get the point. Oh. This is how well you know Channel 10. Ladies, on Wednesday night, Channel 10 aired the movie The Time Traveller's Wife. What Australian actor stars in that movie?
Eric Banner.
Correct to the Sheilas. It's the confidence that you love. It is just the confidence. That's beautiful.
Hashtag 10 gives.
That's right. Fellas, all right. What coloured tie did Peter Hellyer wear on the project last night?
They are bright.
What colour? There's only a few colours. It's a primary colour.
Red. Where's the red?
Primary colour, which is it quickly?
Blue, red, blue, yellow, yellow.
They both thought they're all wrong. We'll have a quick look at it now. He was actually wearing a beautiful green tie.
It's not a primary colour.
Last night. Oh, whoops. OK, wait, next question. Ladies, who was booted out of Survivor on Tuesday night?
Yes,
you did? You did.
Benji.
Benji, correct. Oh, my goodness. We've got time for one more question. What colour was the Queen of Television? What colour was Kerri-Anne's top on
orange.
Monday? Correct to the boys there. It was orange. All right, we are now going to head into the final round of Robbo's weekly quiz. It could be anyone's game, but right now, let's have a score check. We've got the Sheilas on 5 and the fellas on 4. Let's go again. Thank you, Shazza. Welcome back to Robbo's weekly quiz. We've got the Sheilas on 6 and the fellas on 4. Anyone's game. This isn't live, is it, Scotty?
I don't know.
I hope not. All right, here we go. This is a free-for-all now that anyone can call out. You're just going to call out your name and say Sheilas or fellas. Anyone can do it, no thinking. Okay. The first case of a contaminated strawberry was in which state?
Fellas, Queensland.
Correct. Well done. Prime Minister Scott Morrison announced what he and his wife are cooking this weekend. What was it?
Sheilas. Strawberry curry.
Yeah. And?
Chicken.
No.
Oh, pavlova.
Pavlova, I'll still give it to you. Well done. What has gone missing from the Perth Zoo?
Meerkat. No, meerkat.
Meerkat. No, I'm going to go meerkat with the fellas. Well done. Who is Sam Burgess's wife?
Sheilas. Phoebe Burgess.
Correct. Well done. What musical opened at the Sydney Opera House?
Evita.
Correct. Well done. What did Coles supermarkets ban this week?
Sheilas.
Trolleys is correct. Well done. McDonald's have made a change to one classic menu item. What food have they changed and how they changed it?
Fellas!
Yes?
There's chicken in the nuggets.
No, that's incorrect. What has changed is that they've got the apple pies and they're going to bake them instead of frying them. That's the difference there. Let's have a look at the score check now. We've got, just double check for me, Scotty. We've got 5 here,
nine
for the Sheilas.
What?
And over here,
five.
We've got all 6. The winners
are there.
The Sheilas, hashtag me too. The Sheilas are doing it absolutely beautiful. Ladies, thank you very much for playing. Thank you for playing as well,
congratulations.
Boys.
Congratulations. So much.
That's really lovely. All right, in a moment, we'll find out about Celine Dion's wedding plans. The Showbiz File is coming up right after this break.